Aloha. I'm Harry B. Soria, Jr. Mahalo for joining us for another session of classic vintage Hawaiian music from the wide range of electrical reproduction library facilities of the Kama'aina Radio Broadcasting Service of all Hawaii, Territorial Airwaves, from Honolulu, Hawaii. In Hawaii, the Soria family is recognized as the first family of Hawaiian radio. Both my father and grandfather were radio pioneers in Hawaii, with careers stretching from the 1920s through the 1960s. Since 1979, my radio show, Territorial Airwaves, has continuously celebrated the music and musicians of Hawaii's yesteryears through our vast collection of Hawaiian recordings. For the first two decades, the show was heard on radio KCCN 1420 AM, Station Aloha. Since the turn of this century, the show has been broadcast on radio KINE 105.1 FM, the Hawaiian music station. In recognition of our broadcast evolution from monaural to stereo, we now make a similar transition for this show by shifting our turntable speed from 78 to 33 and a third revolutions per minute. Here now are more musical memories from the archives of Territorial Airwaves.